A woman who organized last weekend's protest in downtown San Diego opposing stay-at-home orders is facing arrest and possible misdemeanor charges. That's according to the woman and her attorneys. This comes as many questioned if protesters in San Diego and Encinitas were obeying public health orders prohibiting large public gatherings and social distancing. In a joint statement issued Monday by San Diego Police and the County Sheriff's Department, the agency said that although the events were allowed to go forward, legal consequences would still be in order.